guys, welcome to the stream. We are live for another day. I'm basically gonna be streaming all day today, guys, so welcome. This is gonna be a great stream or a really bad stream. Okay, I actually don't know what stream this is gonna be, but I always look forward to streaming on the first of the month because we get free games, and then I do this stream where we play all the games. So this month, though, I don't know, guys. I think I may hate all of them, or I may love a bunch of them. I really don't know what to think. It's a really mixed bag this month, guys. So we're just gonna play them all and see what we think. There's four. So this is the pro games section of the store. And they're all mixed together. I wish it would show me just my unclaimed games. Is there a way to do that? No, that's too bad. But anyways, there's Blue Fire. This is a 3D platformer. Legend of Heroes Trials of Cold Steel. This is a JRPG. SpongeBob, no. Chronos Before the Ashes. This is like an RPG that you die and get older in? I don't know. I don't know about that one. And MotoGP, a racing game. Guys, I think Alex is streaming this right now. It's a motorcycle game. I think this will be fun. So we have to decide, guys, which we're going to play first. I know I don't pick. I let us decide as a group. Usually I know which one will be my favorite and I save it for last. I don't know which is going to be my favorite this time. I don't know. I have no idea. and what's the final thing I wanted to say? I don't know the games. Everyone says MotoGP is really hard. Yeah. So guys, put in chat what you want to see first. They say MotoGP is really hard. I know Blue Fire is hard because platformers isn't my thing. It's going to be a mess. So guys, let's go. Let's say hi to everybody. And then we'll pick our first game. See, Power says to get MotoGP out of the way. And I kind of agree with that because I think I won't like it. I love Crew 2. That's the only racing game I need. I think my favorite will be Blue Fire or Chronos Before the Ashes. I think the Chronos one will be my favorite. So we should do Moto. Okay, you guys say Moto first. Okay, guys, we're going to do Moto first. But let me say hi to you guys. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to the month of June. Happy Tuesday. I don't think we got a blog post from Stadia, did we? Usually on Tuesdays we get a blog post. I don't think we got one. Hi, Vet. Vet was here first. Welcome. Hi, Marcus. Can't wait to see me have a crack at these. Okay, it's happening. Unitrix, hi, I see you here, Una, talking down below too. Blue Fire, more like Blue Air. In my place, I'm so rubbish. Oh my god. That's a hard game. So Blue Fire, guys, is like 3D Celeste. And if you saw me play Celeste, you know I'm the worst. Hi, Ryzak. Roneel, nice to see you. Yeah, guys, Ben just did a 12-hour stream overnight, and he's somehow still awake right now. I don't know how that's possible. I tried to stay up for a long time and watch his stream, but I passed out. I couldn't stay up all night. Hi, Dusty. It hurts being awesome. Chariot, nice to see you, Chariot. Power is here. Nice to see you. Shepherd, how's it going, Shep? Blue Fire is lit, really. Zin, how are you? Krampus! Hi, Krampus! Blue Fire, Moto. Okay, guys, we're gonna start with Moto. I like that idea. We'll get the racing out of the way. And then maybe we'll do Trials of Cold Steel 3, the anime game. Hi, Eddie! Eddie's lurking. So we'll do Moto and anime, and then after... That's what I call them. Moto and anime. I've now nicknamed the games. And then after that, we'll decide between Blue Fire and Chronos Before the Ashes. So guys, this is a multiplayer. So I don't know if I have to play something to get into, like, where we can have people. Trials. Oh, did I say it wrong? Wait, are you making fun of me? Wait. Oh, trail! Is it trail? It's trails of cold steel, and I've been calling it trials. I thought it was trials like a raid. F it, whatever. Okay, thank you, Eddie. Trails of cold steel, whatever. Trials is a better game. They should have contacted me before naming that game. And you guys, this is Enter the Gungeon music in honor of another Stadia Pro game, Enter the Gungeon. Okay, guys, let's do this. So we're gonna... Oh, there we go. I just corrected you because I got called so much because you said the same thing, Eddie! See? It's not just you and it's not just me. It's an easy mistake to make. Did you say exactly the same, like, way of wrongness as me? Okay, guys, let's check out this game. Managerial career? What? I don't want that. Okay, this is MotoGP, guys. It's 1 minute long. Let's watch it. So loud. I'll probably get a copyright for this. For the game, not this trailer. I'll probably get a copyright for this game. Racing games always have good music and they copyright you for it. Take full control. Managerial career. See, I like arcade games. Trials, and they corrected me so much to trails. Your chat, guys, it's ingrained in me to call it the wrong thing now, I'm sure. Okay, so you get a motorcycle, guys, and you race it. That's what this says to me. Oh, it looks good. It looks really lifelike. I love motorcycles. In all my games, I always pick to ride on a motorcycle. Is he pointing at his butt? I always pick to ride a motorcycle in the game, so. Alright, whatever, let's try it. Claim. MotoGP. Let's do it, guys. So, I don't know, maybe I have to play a tutorial or something, but then if we want, we can just run a few races as a group. But literally everyone that I talked to was like, that game's too hard, and I'm like, it's a racing game, how is it hard? But then I remembered Monster Energy Supercross Energy 3. Oh my god. I almost cried the first time I played that game because what happened was Google and Stadia Super Saturday, I don't know, somehow worked out a deal that I got a game code for that game. So I could play it on the very first Stadia Saturday. And I was like, and they were like, who wants this game to stream? And I was like, I'll do it. I was like, that's cool. And then like, I played it and I was like, oh my God. I couldn't even make the first corner of the first, like it loads you into a little whatever race. And like, I couldn't even turn the first corner. And I was like tearing up because I was like, Google wants me to play this game. Not like Google wanted me to play it. Like, that makes it sound way more dramatic than it was. Okay, Eddie, hard because you fall from the bikes in a car you just crash. Oh, that's true. Motion blur? I don't know. People always talk about motion blur. Let's just put it on medium. I don't really know if I like it or not. And I think the darkness is perfect right there, maybe. Okay. I need an exclamation point lurk. What? I need to do that. Audio optimization or headphones? Okay, TV. Dynamic range. I don't know. This is a racing game. Easy. We'll put it on easy for sure. Everyone says it's hard. Name milestone. That's fine. Let's make it a girl. I mean, let's name her Megatron, I guess, right? It is me, after all. If we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it right, guys. How do I say enter? So, guys, remember, we're gonna spend, like, I don't know, half an hour? Maybe, or 45 minutes on each game? Depending on how much I like the game. Abbreviation. Ma, I guess. Actually, you know what? My abbreviation is actually MGT, which is Meg Time Zone. Female face one. Oh, face. Okay. We don't get to pick hair, so it's a pre-made. Oh, I like the purple hair. It's a pre-made person. I like the purple hair the best. And I guess she would represent me. Or, well, see, I like the side shape too. No, no, purple was my first instinct. Age 20. Is she changing at all? We'll put her to my age since she's me. Nationality? No, sorry, Israel, but I'm Canadian. Number 83? That seems fine. Let's continue. I don't care. I don't have a lucky number. I don't have a special number. To continue using milestone services. Okay. Why? Why would you bring that up to me now? Oh, okay. Career, quick modes, customization. So guys, I will start. What are the quick modes? New Grand Prix time. Championship? I'm not there yet. Multiplayer? Okay. I'm gonna do the first step of a new career, and then we'll do a multiplayer game. If anyone wants to play, those in chat, are you guys lurking today, or do you want to play? This is talking about the different... We'll just go with the first one. Oh, are these my teammates? Wait, where am I? Wait, what happened? Am I now becoming these people? Okay, we'll be Anong. Sign on this candidate? No, I don't want to do this at all. I want to sign myself. What? All right, I guess we'll take Anong. Why did I just make a character if I have to be this person now? Hi, Blake. Hi, Pelican. Hi, Monica. Wow, guys, where did you all come from? I swear to God, I was looking at chat and you all spoke at once. Nice to see you guys. How are you all doing? This game is stupid hard. I'm already confused. Search contracts with factory teams. Establishment of new teams. Let's make a new team. My World Aprila. Let's take this one. So guys, as you can see, it's very in-depth. Megatron, I signed it. Wait, so who am I then? What? Is that me? Oh my god. Where's my purple hair, guys? Oh my god. Are we like designing a whole team? A whole team outfit system? Look at all these options. I wanted one that was kind of colorful, like a multicolored one. I guess this will do. And your suit. Ugh, why are the colors so ugly? All right, let's race. Riding style? Body out or old school? Body out. Search online content? Helmets? No, we don't need that. Okay, I guess we're ready to go, guys. Team. Oh, I don't care about that. We can't seem to change the color of our color scheme. All right, here we go. I am doing great, Pelican. Thank you. Marcus says in quick modes you can just go race. Marcus, is that you? I see your photo. How are you doing, Froggy? Housework? Okay, welcome everybody. It has the same thing as F1 where you need to care about the team and the sponsor and has contracts. Yuck. Ah, this is horrible. Look at all this stuff. So guys, if you guys are really into sports and racing as a technical pursuit, you guys would probably love this game. I just want like a little training. I just wanted a little training area. Oh. Oh, okay, Marcus. Plague says my brain. I thought it was more like, I don't know, you know. Race length, 5 laps. AI difficulty. Okay, let's turn it all the way down. Easy. Bike damage off. Manual start management? I don't know. Penalty tolerant. Tolerant, yeah. We want tolerant. All right, let's race. I'll just press the race button. Oh, we don't have any events. We don't have any events scheduled this week, guys. Okay, how about we do a quick race as a group, okay? This is too confusing. Continue career. There, I started my career. Guys, I did that just for you so you guys could see the possibilities of this game. Hi, Rickton. How are you doing? You're at work? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, check out these games, guys. The first of the month is so exciting. Hi, Audi. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do a multiplayer game if anybody... Literally, I asked all of chat. There's so many people here. And I was like, if anybody wants to play, let me know. And like, everybody's like, no, they don't want to. Let's do a quick mode, guys. A Grand Prix? 7 laps? Okay. Let's do 3 laps. And let's turn it down to easy. Because this is my first ever match. I don't know how to drive. Hi, little Miss Angel. Oh my god, you guys. Why are you all here for my first race? Bike damage off. Okay. And I don't know. We'll leave it on default. Start weekend. Oh, it's a whole weekend. Red Bull Ring. Where should we go? Official tracks, historical track. Canada doesn't have any? Circuit of the Americas. Let's go to the Americas. Riding aids. Yes. Assist me. Yes. Okay. Everything is assisted. All right, let's go. Hi, Drennan. No, Blackwood is later tonight. Blackwood is in 4 hours. So guys, once we're done with this stream, guys, is the Stadia Pro Games. Also, welcome, Drennan. Thank you for stopping by. So we're playing 4 games. This is MotoGP. We're going to play this for another, I don't know. I haven't even started a race yet. No, we haven't even done anything in this game yet. Cloud Gaming Dad, hi. I watched your stream this morning. I watched you get lost in Blue Fire. Welcome to falling off your bike simulator, he says. Oh my god. All right, let's do it, guys. Time to race. Wait, why is it a whole weekend? Whoa. No. Let's do a time trial. Guys, that was like 6 races. Weather random. Okay. Will be Mark. He seems fine. I still want to go to America. Here we go. America. There. Circuit of the Americas. You can invite me. Blackwood has bikes now. Guys, Blackwood is tonight. We're doing the pro games today. No, guys. This one is a solo race. I'm in a multiplayer with you guys in a second. I just want to actually drive it down the road once before I race you guys. But then we'll do a multiplayer and we can all smash into each other. Marcus, I think we're friends now. Hi, Diogo. Cloud Gamer, nice to see you. Okay, guys, we'll do this race and then we'll team up for a couple races and then we'll do our next game, which is... What did we say? Trails of Cold Steel. Bad Moon Rising or something. I can't remember. It has a really long name. Okay, back to driving. Okay, drive safe, Drennan. So come back in 4 hours if you're free and we'll play Blackwood. I'm gonna... Tonight, guys, when we go to Blackwood, the very first thing I'm gonna do is get a companion and check out the companion system. All right, guys, let's go. Go to track. Flying start or pin start? Pin. I don't really want to start by flying. I want to just start with regular driving. Okay, Margaret. No, thank you for reminding me, Marcus, because your name isn't the same. I mean, obviously, you know that. Oh, this looks like flying start. This isn't so bad. This is easy. Look at me. I'm the best. Okay, it's on autopilot. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Woo! Forward is trigger button. A is nothing. X, I don't know. B is, I don't know, nothing. Ah! Left trigger, maybe is brake? Oh God! Okay guys, so far, so good. I just can't basically floor it. Where's the turbo button? Why is it so hot in Arizona? Wait, Arizona? Oh my God. Are you even close? How far are you from California? What the hell? Guys, Drennan is on a road trip. Can't afford yet? Blackwood. Oh, yeah, no, that's okay. There's so much content to play in that game, even without the expansions. Okay, bye, Cloud Gamer. Whee! Oh, God. Oh! I lost the ability to turn. I don't know what just happened. I think I was going too fast. If you wait, guys, eventually the expansions will go to ESO Plus or drop in price. So if you guys want Blackwood, but you don't care about having it instantly, they do go down in price. But the companion system this is probably one of the biggest, since I started playing, this is definitely the biggest, like, update. Hi, TLM, how are you? You'll hit me up tomorrow. Are you talking to me or Twisted? I hope you're talking to me. Hi, Dusty. Drive safe, Drennan. I hope you're not driving. Irregularities in the current lap. The next lap time will be invalidated. Come on, invalid lap. They invalidated my whole lap for one irregularity? I don't want to have to keep doing this. I don't even know. Oh my God. Guys, look at that thing. We have barely even started. He's speaking to me, not you. Get out. He was talking to me. You have the collection version of this game? What the hell? Does it invalidate your laps over nothing, Dusty? This is bull. Alright guys, I'm obviously a master at this game. You stopped for food. Okay, good. But you're done. Okay, alright, okay, drive safe. Will you be there? Will you be at your destination in time to come play Blackwood? No, VSO. Oh, nice! I don't even think I got the collector's version, Dusty. I just got the regular version. Okay guys, I'm done with my training lap. Let's do a group activity. That was horrible. I did not finish, but I know how to drive now, so there's forward and brake. Like, it's, hey, who subscribed? Thank you, Merrick. Welcome. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the community. We know that I'm good at this. I didn't fall off my bike, but I think that's just because there was no other people on that track. It was just me. No, okay. All right, Dren, that's okay. We'll play tomorrow. King's here, hi! Thank you for the heart on my video. Okay, guys, F that. We're doing multiplayer. So I'm going to multiplayer. I'm gonna create a public match so you guys can join. That should be easy. Lobby name is gonna be Megs, okay? We're all friends here. Oops, not Mets. I think that's sports. All right, Megs. Track selection mode, voting. Sure, yeah, we can vote. Class MotoGP. Yes, that seems like the most basic. Artificial intelligence? We should put it on, guys, just because I don't know. Probably no one wants to play this. AI difficulty, race length 25%. Qualifications? We don't need qualifications. Everybody qualifies. If you join, you qualify. Weather conditions, clear. Let's do random, guys. Let's live on the edge. Watching paint dry GP20 top game. Shut up, Twisted! Get on here! Everybody has this game. If you have Stadia Pro, you guys got this for free. So everybody should play this with me. Balance, performance, bike damage off. Purport, fuel consumption? I don't care. Okay. Alright, create lobby. This game is hard but awesome. Yeah, monkey? Okay. I should not be watching because I'm driving. Safety first, all you drivers! Drennan, King Seer. Guys, focus on the road like I'm about to. Okay, guys, join me. Why am I a man? Oh, my mic is on. Okay, one sec. So, guys, if you search for... There, you guys found it. Marcus and Pelican are here. Is my mic... Can you guys hear me in the game? I don't want to be shouting at you. Oh, there's a voice chat button. It doesn't do anything. Maybe that's press to talk. Okay, guys, good job. So thank you, Marcus and Pelican, for joining. We're gonna kick butt. Someone voted for low sale. I vote for... I don't even recognize any of these places. All right, I'll vote for... Okay, low sale. Qatar. Okay, Qatar. Vet says, I don't have this game. If you have, guys, this is the June 1st Stadia Pro game. This Trials of Cold, stupid! Trials of Cold Steel is what it should be called. Anime game. Blue Fire and Ashes. Chronos Before the Ashes. God, this is a hard month to know all the names for. RJ, what's good? Nice to see you. This game is hard. Well, we're racing, so if you guys want to see who the best is, can I drive and watch a video better than you can drive in a video game? Shut up, King! I don't want to hear your attitude coming around here trash-talking me like that. Get out! In this game? Yeah. In any of the games I play? Probably. Yeah. Okay, guys, I have enough fuel for 6 laps. Look at this tire type. Like, this game is crazy. He's not wrong, though. You all are gonna get banned. I can't ban Twisted even. I modded him for some reason. I don't know. I must have been... Oh, hey! Vet is here! Wait! And Zen! You guys said you didn't have this game and then you joined. Welcome, guys. Wait a sec. Zen is on a computer. Is that what that symbol says? Are you playing on PC, Zen? Does this game have crossplay? You can ban me. I can't ban. No, you're right. I can't. Guys, this is going to be a great race. There's 5 of us. Profile options. Oh, I could mute people. That's funny. Oh, on CCU. That's interesting. It shows like a little... I guess it's a TV icon by your face. Okay, guys. Oh my god, it's been 45 minutes already? Okay, bye, Vet! Haha! I see Pelican, and then I see more AI. Okay, look at Pelican go. Uh-oh, it doesn't have the little things to tell me what to do. Oh, yes, it does. Whee! Ah, this game is okay! Marcus is like a crazy person. Why is he swerving so much? It does not have crossplay. Oh no, I wiped out. Oh, I crashed. Hey, I totally crashed. All right, here we go, guys. I'm back in it. Six laps. Oh, guys, Moby wants to go out. Oh no, I locked him in here by accident. Oh my god, I almost ran over that guy's body. Oh, that would have been a massacre. Oh my god. So there can be big pileups. That's cool. Twisted, you're getting ready for work. Okay, Twist. That was actually kind of cool to see that crash. I love to see those bodies flying and the bike exploding and stuff. Moby, I can't. I'm in a race. I can't step away. I'm not racing for viewing for said reason. Oh, you just searched it. That's funny, Dusty, that you just searched that. Valami, hi! Guys, we have to just listen to Moby whine because I'm in a race. Couldn't you have asked me before this race started, Moby? You play MotoGP? No. Well, I mean, technically, yeah, I am right now, but only because it's a pro game for this month, guys. And today we're checking out all of the Stadia pro games that we got for free by paying. Nine? I'm in ninth? Oh my god. This game needs some NOS. Cross your legs. He doesn't have to pee. He just wants to go lay down in the other room instead of laying down in here. Don't let him fool you. You are sick at MotoGP. Really? I'm in ninth place, so I don't think I'm that good. Vet is better. Pelican and Marcus, they're all ahead of me. Hi, Squidzy. Oh my god, he sounds so sad. Moby, I can't! I'm in a race! I try to... Okay, Vet is 3 seconds ahead of me, so... Oh, Vet, would you, like, crash or something? Oh! Pelican and Marcus are fighting! Yeah, guys, this is MotoGP. Free this month for Stadia. Broom, 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 broom. I do like motorcycle games, I have to say. But this will be it, guys. This is not gonna be my all-time favorite June Stadia Pro game. For 2021. That made it sound like I'm gonna compare every year. I should do that. I should do a look and be like, okay, in June 2019, we got this. Wait, Stadia didn't exist. Okay, in June 2020, we got this. Trials of Cold Steel, be ready with popcorn. Is it good? I can't believe I'm gonna play an anime game. Guys, this game is boring. There's not even any music. Oh my god, we're only on 2 laps. Oh my god, why did we put it to 6 laps? This is the worst. Oh, hey, I see somebody! I see somebody up there! Is that Vet? Anime is the best? The only music we have is my dog whining. It's okay, baby. Guys, I wonder if I can open the door while playing. So see, I have cords attached to me. I have to let him out, guys. Oh my god, we're going off the track. Oh god, we went off the track. No! We got passed for that. Okay, guys. Moby, I'm sorry. I was about to get up, but now I gotta pass this guy. Hey! Oh, finally some action! That guy tried to pass me and smash into me, and he wiped out, and I'm still the best. So, it's not fun because you're not crashing. It isn't fun, I agree! I'm too good. It's amazing. This game looks pretty good. Christopher, I don't know. If you want to do the team management side of things, I would say yes. It's very in-depth. But the actual racing is kind of boring, in my opinion. Apparently, I'm not crashing. Uh-oh. He took that corner really wide. I think that's Vet in front of me. I can't tell. He better not be toying with me. Oh, maybe it's Marcus. Oh, Marcus crashed. Marcus wiped out. It is Vet. Now's my chance. Now's my chance. See you later, sucker. He better not pass me now. Oh, God. Now it's super stressful because he's right behind me. Oh, God. Oh, and Moby's dying. This is horrible. He's going to pee. Guys, he doesn't have to pee. Don't let him trick you. He's full of it. He's a big baby. He literally just got tired of laying on my bed and wants to go lay in the living room in the sun. Force edit. Okay, guys. My personal goal is basically just to beat Bet. And he can't even type anything to defend himself because he's focusing on playing so much. So I can trash talk him this whole time and he can't defend himself. There's no way you're gonna pass me. Uh-oh. Damn it! Man, they really love the time penalties in this game. And on my training lap, I went out of bounds and it invalidated my whole lap and said I had to redo the whole lap. That's dumb! Also, it needs nitrous. Use the clutch spell? What is that? The clutch spell? What the hell is that, Valami? If they would put nitrous in this game, I would like it a lot more. And have us drive through city streets instead of just on tracks. And maybe have guns that we could shoot our teammates down to help us win the race. That, if they put that into MotoGP, I would play it. It's a joke. I would totally play that game. I would totally play that a lot more. Vet crashed. Vet wiped out. You're in Canada. He wants to take advantage of the sun while he can. Yeah, exactly. I agree. This game is too hard? Well, I'm about to beat all of my teammates. Extreme GT Racing was that exact game. PS2 launch game. Really? It was this, but in the streets and with guns and NOS? I think I'm kind of explaining Need for Speed Underground 2, I think is the one I played. Road Rash, The Legend. Yeah, like this is the kind of game I'm looking for. So when I come into MotoGP, you know I'm going to be disappointed. Because I'm like, what? We're on a track and there's no guns? Just wait, Moby. I promise as soon as this game is over, I will take you. He's spoiled, that's why. He never has to wait for anything. He's too cute. He's so cute that he just gets what he wants. Within reason. Like, he's not allowed to have human food. Poor guy. I wish I could share with him. Okay, guys, we're on 5 out of 6 laps here. We're coming up to... There's another rider, like, just around the corner from me. I wonder if that's a person. Dogs are master manipulators. Yeah, he totally knows exactly. He totally knows how to play me. Don't be disappointed. Enjoy it for what it is. I am enjoying it. It's great. Monster 3 Energy Supercross is much harder, in my opinion. That's a way harder game. Like, oh my god, you can't even finish a single lap in that game. This looks like you could really use some guns. Right, Sam? How are you? And cats? The cats are just... No, cats don't manipulate. They just do whatever the hell they want. They don't care. My mom has 2 cats, and they're so different, and neither of them care about me at all. Moby loves me! But the cats, they don't care. They do whatever the hell they want. They don't- Ah! What the hell? What the hell? You can't pass me. Get back. Dude! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Do you hear Moby? It just like went up a notch. Get out of my way, bro! Dude, I'm not gonna be passed by an AI right on my final lap. I'm fighting for 8th. 8th or death. 8th or death. Get back there, bro. Oh my god. Petrucci is a good rider. Is he? Petrucci? Petrucci? Yeah, he's not as good as me. He may think he's good, but he's never been up against Megatron slash Michael, whoever this guy, Michael whatever I picked in the loading screen. It's hard with controller, but it may be easier with keyboard and mouse. No! Loving the music. That's what I said! Dude, I was like, there's not even any music in this game! I didn't shut it off either! It's literally, this is what the game is like. They don't even give you any tunes. The only music is your dog whining. After this, guys, we're doing something completely different. An anime JRPG game called Trials of Cold Steel Rising. Something like that. I honestly can't remember, but I'm so distracted because I kept calling it Trials, but it's Trails! It's Trails of Cold Steel, which doesn't make sense. It makes less sense. I totally know how to name games. Alright guys, we may have lost our 8th spot here. Everyone's crashing! Pelican crashed! Petrucci, come back here, buddy. How come if they crash, I haven't overtaken them? That's the real question. Oh, winner! Maverick! Oh, Maverick! Bet! Mav beat you! That's depressing. The AI is better. And we put the AI on the easiest possible level. I'm hitting the A button. A is always nitrous. Always. Ah! Damn it! I deserved 8th at least. Moby has been freed from the constraints of being trapped in here with me. So awful. So that's it, guys. So let's let all of our racers come through. So GG's to all the participants. Thank you so much, guys, for jumping in. So who was our winner? Me! I was the winner! I was, like, of the AI. I was at the front of the people! Guys, I thought you all were ahead of me! Okay, Vet was second. Good try, Vet. Good try, Vet. It's your first time, so... Using a sword made of cold steel and draggle in a battle. Drag it in a battle, that's your trail. Oh, I didn't see the rest! Guys, I didn't see the... Okay, we're done. We're done with that. Exit lobby. Thank you, guys! Sorry, It didn't let me scroll down to see the rest of you guys, but good job, everybody. Well played. I can't believe I thought you guys were ahead of me. I had no idea. Good job. So I'm a secret master at MotoGP. Driving around Atlanta and traffic is horrible. Well, if you're half the time sitting, not moving in Traffic King, that's a little bit better. Or Journey Trail, as in the journey of your cold steel. Yeah, but it's a trial. It's a difficult thing you have to overcome. I think Charles is better. And Eddie is on my side. That was fun. It was. So thank you, Marcus, Pelican, Vet. Thank you guys for jumping in. Zin, thank you. That was fun, guys. Vet says I should have won that. I totally won. Fair and square. We have the evidence to prove it. Just a guess, Dusty. Iman, hi. Shout out to India. How's it going over there, buddy? Thank you, Power. Don't you hate that the AI is uneasy and they still beat you? Makes you want to quit video games. Yeah! The AI should adjust to my skill so that if I set it to easy, it should be easier than me. It should be... You know what I mean. GG's, guys. However, we have to go to our next game. Because I only have like 3 hours for today's stream. Four. Well, I have... What time is my next stream? Is it at 8? Let me check. But we're gonna go to our next game, guys. I am gonna check my day today. But we're gonna go to our next game, which is Trails of Cold Steel. Which I don't think is multiplayer. I think that's just single player. But that's MotoGP. So the Blackwood expansion is tonight at 7. Oh yeah, so I only have another couple hours. I'm so excited for Blackwood, guys. It's gonna be so fun. I wanna try to stream the whole game. I don't know if it's possible to do all in one sitting. Especially not with the whole new companion system that we want to check out. So let's close out of that, guys. So there you go. That was a nice little... Oh. Speak of the devil. Wow. Look at this. So they are hardcore advertising this on Stadia today. This is like a full, like if you load up Stadia and go to store, this is what you see. It's like the full, a full page ad. Stadia took out a full page ad at the top of Stadia's store. The Elder Scrolls Online Blackwood Collection. Oh, it's the whole collection for $80. Oh my god, that's amazing. Now is a good time to get into it, guys. Especially if you were a person that always hesitated because you like to play solo and not as a group, and you were hesitant to play an MMO, now is the time you should play, and this is the one you should get because they're introducing the companion system, so you will always have someone there to help you. A little person that, you know, you can control, you set up their skills, it's awesome. I see the collection, but it states all maps, which maps? Every map in the game. So if you buy this, you can visit every zone in the game without any restrictions. Because it's all of the places. And that's tonight, guys. It's going to be amazing. Yeah. What does the collection go? Does it give every map in history? Yeah, it gives... So by that, it means... The Blackwood maps, the Greymoor maps, the Elsweyr maps, the Somerset maps, the Morrowind maps, and the base game. Where's base game? And the base game. And here, base game. And the base game maps. So that's what it means by... So it's everywhere. I have all of these, but I didn't buy them all at once. I bought them in little pieces, kind of. ESO is very soloable MMO. There's a lot to do. Yeah, it is. And it always has been. But I do know that some people, especially if they're not familiar with that game style and are hesitant to group up, it can be overwhelming to have all the enemies attacking you all the time. So having a companion, especially... So I often recommend Warden as a starting class because you have a companion from the start. But no, not really. You just have a bear that attacks things. Hey, I literally said bear as Gem arrived. Hi, Gem. Okay, guys, let's claim our next game called Anime Game. The Legend of Heroes, Trials of Cold Steel. Trails of Cold Steel! That's so dumb. How are you doing, Jem? I wish I could play Fable. I hear good things about the game. Shep, Fable is one of my all-time favorite games, and when the new one comes out, I will 100% stream the entire thing. Claim! Oh, let's watch the video. I like that there's these little videos we can watch to give us a preview of the game before we play. That's cool, but there's Clockwork City and other zones. Yeah, those are like,
Students of Thor's.
What do they call them?
These young ones who have taken
DLC,
on the pride of the lion.
I think? And let those are separate. Can you can use crowns or... The best way to get access... Oh my god, this game. The best way to get access to that stuff, though, I would say, is to subscribe to Elder Scrolls
Ready?
Plus.
Launch. I ain't done with you yet. Yeah! Justice bullet!
But you can buy them separately in the Crown Store. Thieves Guild is like that. The Dark Brotherhood is like that.
Just
Guys, it's totally like just an anime. What the hell? I can't believe this is happening. Your dyslexia is showing. I know. I don't have. I know that's an actual. Like. You know, once in a while, I think everybody mixes up letters.
Let's all work hard.
But yeah, I definitely keep calling it that.
Not just as a class, but as comrades.
Justice Bullet. Anime intro. Yeah, no kidding.
Seven, move out.
Yeah! Oh my god, you guys were playing an anime game.
Class 7 begins anew.
I tried playing this game earlier, but the FPS was messy. Oh.
Trails of Cold Steel 3.
It's definitely Trails. He said Trails very clearly.
Available now.
Oh my god, guys. It's like a full on. Alright, let's do it. It's a full, real anime. This is an interesting game. This is gonna be my slow burn. If I join ESO Plus just long enough to get enough crowns to join the Thieves Guild, will I still have the Thieves Guild if I stop ESO Plus? So what with that is, while you're subscribed to ESO Plus, oh, you'd want to subscribe just to get the crowns. Yeah, that would work. You have to spend your crowns on, you have to buy the Thieves Guild though, so that you own it outside. So I think it's like 2,000 crowns. Or maybe 1,500 to get the Thieves Guild. So you would have to subscribe to ESO Plus for, I think, 2 months to get, like, 2,200. I don't know exactly. But, yeah, you could do that. You could do that. But, or you could just subscribe to ESO Plus and stay subscribed. That's what I did. But that's how they catch you! Because then you get to spend the crowns on other things and you get all the DLCs. Oh my god, you guys, we're playing an anime game. Alright, press any button. Let's play. New game. Backstory system. Let's invert our look. Vertical inverted. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, so it's 4 o'clock, so... It's available now. Yeah, Blackwood is out now, guys. I'm gonna be streaming it in 3 hours. That's why we have to check out these games. Yeah, I really want the crowns. I know, we all want crowns. Alright guys, let's play a new game. I assume there's gonna be... Oh, very easy, please. Oh yeah, I love this. Easy is not easy enough. They were like, we need a Meg zone. So we're gonna put very easy. Let's say very easy. Especially in a game I don't even know. I think the intro in the game is half an hour of cutscenes. Well, in that case, guys, it's gonna be an easy stream for me because we only have half an hour to look at this game. Okay, let's watch. Let's watch the video, guys. Super deep strategic battles. Hey! Thank you, Cuzatron! Thank you for being a member! Shout out to Cuz, guys. Okay, guys, apparently it's super deep strategic. I don't want deep strategic battles. I just want to run around and slash stuff with my sword. Oh, it looks awful. Oh, it looks so bad. Are you guys seeing this? Okay, Shep, I thought you were being dramatic.
Just please.
It looks really choppy.
How foolish.
Left wing, block B intercepted. Now moving to our next area.
All right, we're in a battle. Oh, ultra battle.
Dead soldiers of a dead land, you have proven your pride.
I think this is our enemy.
The pages are laid bare. It is up to us to pen their contents. Numerous foes approach. Though they aren't who we foresaw.
Do we get to see her face, do you think?
Worthy of note. Now, we shall see if they are worthy of our final experiment as well.
Yes, my lord.
She's pretty. Purple-haired knight. Red-haired knight. I love the names that they have assigned these knights. PR2, how are you?
What it means to fight us. And
How's it going with the new game? So far, so good. So we played MotoGP, where it took me a really long time to get into a game because there's a lot of like technical team stuff. So we checked that out for a while. I did one race, which I didn't beat the AI, but I beat the other people. Vet claims he should have been the winner, but he crashed like 10 times. So that's on him. And now we're checking out Trails of Cold Steel, which is an anime game. Even has to lift a finger. I can't remember. Something Heroes. God, why couldn't I remember? I knew the name of it before. One sec. It's in my video description. Let me check my... Let me consult my notes. Legend of Heroes. This game, guys, is Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel 3. I have an actual problem speaking. You know. But what level am I in this game? Level 0. We're level 0. Damn it. I've never played it. This is the start of it. Hi, Link. Legend of Heroes. I think he's doing Trails of Cold Steel. Like they left Cold Steel in their path. He tries to be strict, but melts into being. This game is very sophisticated. What does that mean, Ruben? Also, hi. How are you doing, Link? Thanks for stopping by. Someone as dashing yet kind as him would make any girl's heart flutter.
What? Speak for yourself. A player as clueless as him is the worst kind.
Yes. Very well put.
How are you, Ruben? Thanks for stopping by tonight, also. He does bring it on himself. What do you mean, sophisticated?
Again?
Pink-haired girl, blue-haired, blonde-haired boy. Do they not give names to people? Silver-haired girl. Time is of the essence. Okay. All right. Class seven. That's us. I sense I'm about to be in control. Yeah, I am. Oh God! Open camp menu. Wow, so just like that, this is the tutorial, huh? Hold B to walk? Hold B to walk. Switch leader. Okay, I don't know if I can... Okay, guys, I'm a pretty good gamer, but I don't know if I can memorize all this in one go. Okay, R2 is attack. R1 is dash. B is to walk. Turbo mode! Yeah! NOS! L3. Switch leader. Okay. All right. Press three lines to open the save menu. Camp menu. Okay. Okay, so here's our character. Oh, they have names. Juna, Kurt, Muse, Ash, and Altina. So they have names. Why do they call them blue hair and pink haired girl? Okay, so we're pink haired girl. So I'm pretty sure I inverted my camera. Why? I inverted it. I inverted the look. Help. Where's settings? Oh God. Message log. I can't play on inverted, guys. You guys saw me. I did it. Uh-oh. Do we have to fight? Ah! Bring it. Oh, God. Oh, my God. So much is happening. You gotta invert the invert. What? I inverted too early? That's never happened before. Holy God, what is happening right now? Am I fighting these jaguars? Okay, well, golden sphere sounds the best, obviously, so... Oh my God, do you guys see what is happening right now? Is this how the fighting works? How come none of you warned me? How dare you not tell me this is a turn-based game? How did I get trapped into this? Jem says, I like to watch you suffer. Christopher says, turn-based. Mother of Pearl. Whatever. Because you're supposed to play the game. It's part of pro. Get out, Link. What you mean like we all did? No one specifically... Ruben even said sophisticated. That... Is that code for turn-based? Is that code for worst type ever? Enjoy. Shut up, Link! Pelican says sound fun. Chef says you don't like turn-based. No! I try to like turn-based so hard. Turn-based is easier. It's boringer! She hates turn-based and pixelated games. Yes, I do. That's why Octopath I wouldn't even play. But this at least isn't pixelated. Marcus said in-depth. Oh, you clarified later. Sorry, Ruben. That's why we don't play games together. Yeah, we play some together. Just not Octagonal Pathways. Level up. All right, guys. You know what? Oh, high-speed mode. Guys, look, there's a high-speed mode. Uh-oh. All right, let's attack the one in front. It's all right. I'm a gamer, guys. I'm a gamer. I can do anything. Order. Okay. Crafts, arts, move, attack. Attack! Attack!
Yeah. It's my turn.
It's your turn? Okay. All right. They're at least telling me what they want to do here. Order. Oh, I don't care about your order. Or attack. Attack! Attack it! Yeah! Do it!
My turn!
Your turn. Okay. Alright, I get it! Octopath is great. Boringer. Sorry, turn-based gamer, stupid. I love how everyone has a different opinion. A very broad combat system with skills and magic and all kinds of items. It's not your easy. Damn it! Doesn't this one have auto battle? Auto! Oh my god, there's an auto mode. Zin, you deserve a gold star. All the rest of you just wanted to see me be in pain. When an attack misses, the target will counterattack. Oh, that's not good. My turn. Attack! My turn. Attack! Is that, what do you mean? That's how I would play. I would attack everything until it's dead. Also, great tutorial. This tutorial is horrible. There is no tutorial. And who said, oh, you don't do research? No, I don't research every game. That's my thing. I just go into every game as a fresh slate, a person off the street, and see how the developers wanted me to discover the game. And sometimes they do a great job, and sometimes they do a horrible job, and then sometimes you have this game. All right, 3 minutes. Good job, guys. I'm level 4, Pelican. How can you do a first reaction if you research all about it? Yeah, exactly, Ruben. Like, a first look, you don't want to really know anything. Otherwise, it would just be you telling everything you know. That's what I do on Elder Scrolls. I just say everything I know for hours. Okay, guys, you know what? No invert, no problem. Oh, where did my team go? No invert, no problem. Oh, she's got cool things. Oh, so we can still shoot. All right, let's go up here. Hey, yeah! I thought if I killed it fast enough, it would all just happen for me. Guys, there's an auto button. The game plays itself. You know what? Turn-based games are the best. I actually am the best at turn-based games. I could literally play this game blindfolded. That's how good I am at it. Yeah, you guys are amazing! Tactical bonus. Yeah, 18 seconds. See, it took me 3.5 minutes to do it on my own, and it took them 18 seconds. So, I prefer action RPG over turn-based. Me too. Me too, Shepard. Can you heal in this game? I don't know. Your team is in your pocket. You throw a Pokeball every time you get into a battle. I never played Pokemon, but it was turn-based, wasn't it? All right, let's kill this. We're gonna kill this thing manually, guys. We're gonna attack it manually. I wanna... Arts. Is arts... Yeah. Aerial dust. I wanna do that on him.
Sure.
Is he casting that now? Oh god. Look at him, he's just standing there! What's the fun of auto battle? Jem says here, I corrected that for you. What's the fun of this game? Yeah, I agree. There's people that like these kinds of games. That's true, and I have learned that, like, you can't, not every game is for every person. I used to try to like every game. Okay, guys, so far no one has attacked. Okay, you attack. God.
Yes.
These other two are literally doing nothing. Should we move closer, do you think? Crystal edge? Let's crystal edge it. Oh, wow! Okay, that was cool. Pokemon is basically all turn-based, even anime. Yeah, so and I never played that game. Guys, what the hell was all that? That was sick. Let's do aerial dust. They're all almost dead.
My turn.
All right, you can attack with your sword. Here we go. Yes! All right, you can attack with your sword. You can also just press A on everything a bunch of times. There, so I used some big spells and some little spells. I think that worked out. You can take a sip of coffee and decide what to do in turn-based. It's more, turn-based is more of like a puzzle. Alright guys, we are gonna totally take back this naval fortress.
My turn.
Okay, so we can play as any of them. Sure. Let's be Wasabi Girl. She's cute. Researching, not I can research and have a first look. Yeah, you can. People really enjoy seeing true discovery. That's what I've learned through doing my first looks, is I get the best feedback when it's true first look. Why can't I,
Sure.
It's my turn!
Oh, it's A. Oh.
My turn!
Yes! Yes!
They like to see, they like to learn as I learn. That's how I like to do it anyways. Nice nickname. 30 minutes of cutscenes. Yeah, it hasn't been too bad for the cutscenes.
They're huge.
Oh god, giant robots.
Cutting edge machines employed by the Stall Raider.
I'm gonna do the same thing I did on the other group with this group.
Class 7, our goal is to eliminate these targets.
Oh, we're class 7.
Combat links. We got work to do.
Yeah. The big boys. Yeah, quote, I think that's quote 45 on Vet's channel. From Jeff. Okay, let's do an art. This is a really, this takes him a whole turn to cast, but it's gonna be great when it happens. And this guy, same thing. I'm gonna hit them with double aerial dust. And you can use your golden sphere on the left one.
I'm going.
And you can use cavalry edge on them all.
Arcus activate.
Begin. It's kind of cool. You just kind of set up your orders and then watch them explode. It's kind of fun. The fourth game has a 1 hour intro cutscene. Shut the front door. I'll remember that next year when we get it pro. Are they not dead yet? I thought they would be dead. Okay, guys, do that again. Oh, do that again. No, that's the wrong spell. This one.
Yeah.
Golden Sphere them to death! Did you save your game? No! I didn't realize I had to save! Are you saying I'm gonna die? Look at me, I'm annihilating them! You've already discovered their names. Yeah, but I didn't memorize them. I didn't memorize all their names! You, who do you guys think I am?
Arc
Very well.
I mean, guys, as far as I can tell, they're about to be annihilated by me. I'm literally unloading a whole lot of pain all up in their business. Ha! Ah! Yeah!
Let's continue.
That's right. I'm not a fan of turn-based, but I respect it because a lot of my friends love that style. Link taught me to appreciate different game styles. One sec, guys. She's just saying that to butter me up. No, I'm not. That's true. You wouldn't happen to me, modest, would you, Pelican? Okay, guys. We were amazing. Let's save. Good tip. Let's see. Let's go a little bit more. Oh, wait. What? Crap.
They can self-destruct.
Wait, what? Are they not done?
Thanks.
Who's that?
That was a close one.
Blue-haired boy. I see what you're saying, Shepard. What the hell? In the menu, I can see his name. Who are you?
Thanks, Allie.
Allie.
And Sammy, too.
She's
you're
cool.
Welcome.
She's OP.
However, the name's Sammy.
Sammy in the cloud. You don't like... Is that not your name? What?
Nah, we're too popular.
This is very anime. This is, like, are there anime games that aren't turn-based? Because that would be fun.
The Stout and the Shark.
Hello. We meet again, children of Class 7.
Hello.
I didn't think you'd make it all.
Do you intend to overcome certain death without the Ashen Chevalier?
I don't know what they're talking about because I didn't pay attention. Scarlet Nexus. Is that a good one, Shep? Wait, or are you saying Xenoblade Scarlet Nexus? That could be good. What is Attack on Titan? Turn-based, Link? Cute. Now cut the shit. Hey, you kids shouldn't be swearing.
But we refuse to.
They're like 10 years old. I know, you guys both mentioned games at the same time. Shep said Xenoblade, and then Link said Scarlet. Tales of Arise AOT is not turn-based. Good! I considered getting that game and streaming it. I still need to watch the finale. What? Guys. Ah! Oh no, I meant to hit save! Guys, I meant to hit save, not auto. Cancel auto. Cancel auto.
It's my turn.
Dude, they were going crazy. I can't believe that the battle isn't over.
I got this.
These guys have this really good one. She should probably just shoot them.
My turn.
Dude, you're gonna kill him. Does he have tear bomb? Take some health. You take it. All right, I gave him a health potion. Here we go. See, I care about my team.
It's my turn.
Astral Chain. Both look great. Okay, you know what? I think her special attacks suck. I'm just gonna get her to shoot them. Yeah, shoot her! Ah! Okay, he's gonna do his big attack in a second, though. Oh, yeah! They are so gonna die. He's got a big attack, too. Switch exclusive. Can you save it in battle? No.
Let's go.
I can't even open the menu. I can't do anything. It wants me to fight or die. Aerial dust.
All right.
You should just attack the weak one. Yeah. Smash.
My
turn. She's almost dead. You know what? Let's just kill that one right now. She should be dead, basically.
Well, but this is not yet over. Gaze into the evil eye.
Gotta beat these beaches. Oh, are they combining into one form or something?
It's my turn.
Is she not down or something? Oh, she's almost. Yeah, shoot her.
Yeah. Now's our chance.
Oh!
My turn.
Oh, I think I just missed a special thing. Guys, I think I just got like a bonus hit and I missed it. Okay, just annihilate her. We gotta take her down.
I got this.
They ran out of power to do their specialty skills.
I am the stout, breaker of foes.
Oh, is she getting stronger? Is she getting stronger as her sister gets weaker? It's anime never filter. Did we do it? Yeah. We're the best.
Indeed. They have.
Actually, we look like we got beaten. Who's the winner? Us or them?
It's better to assume they're conserving their energy.
Why the hell are you two playing around?
Maybe they don't actually want to kill you because you're just a group of stupid little kids.
Stop wasting time before our main enemy shows up.
Who's the main enemy?
Ah, you're here early.
And so ends our fun.
That's the head knight of the Stallritter. Duvali the Swift. She'll be trouble.
We did it, huh? I still didn't think it was even over.
She may be kind of a ditz. Who are you calling a ditz, cocky little hatchling?
They're so rude. Ah, come on, don't make us have to have another fight. Man, we are beating everybody. Let us have our day in the sun, for God's sake.
We'll put a stop to them with our Radiant Star Formation.
Not the Radiant Star Formation.
Very well.
I hope our resources recharge between each fight. I don't know.
It's just like before.
That the best you got?
At least we're gonna try to talk tough to them.
Prepare for.
Not so fast.
Goodness!
What the hell?
Sooner than we expected.
It doesn't happen in an anime story. I'm never gonna get that happiness. Oh. I'm never gonna actually beat anybody for real.
Told you, Glory Hound.
Who's this guy? Black-haired young man.
Instructor.
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to be in the left wing?
The paths meet up here, so we decided to see how things were going for you.
Does she ride around and
seeing all the paths firsthand?
A
I
mech?
Understand why they call this fortress impregnable.
It's kind of cool.
Leave them to us. We're almost there. See you again at the tower. Yes, instructor.
Thank you.
Fine. Just be careful.
Charging headfirst into your graves, are you? Don't say I didn't warn you. If you're insistent on challenging our lord, I will cut you down right here and now.
Calm down. Charms. Can't we all just get along? Do we literally gotta fight everybody that we lay eyes on? Oh, wait, are they fighting or are we fighting? Oh. That's not a fight, it's this. Okay, guys, let's watch the cutscene. I thought that was a lead up to a fight. All right, the Aerobian Empire, guys. Legend of Heroes. Trails of Cold Steel. Thank you, Pelican. Thanks for the likes, guys. And thanks for coming out today, everybody. I always love streaming on the first of the month. Oh, guys, here's their names. Here's their names. This is cool. This part looks great. Here comes the cutscene, Susan. Oh, no. We, like, used up our time. This was our time for the game. We have a few... We can... Well, let me see. Wow, we can spend a few more minutes. Marcus says we would all become exceptional gamers if we played through all the pro games. And beat them? Yeah. I try to pick, like, one pro game a month to beat, and I usually don't. Like, I beat Journey to a Savage Planet. Oh. Oh, it got crappy there for a second. Was that part of it? I think that was part of it. I thought my stream was crashing. And then I picked Star Wars, and I didn't finish that. I rage quit it. So this month, I don't know. I could do that as a challenge. I could, like, try to actually beat one of the pro games every month. I don't want to think about which one that I would want this month, though, because they're... I don't want GP. No way. Not this game. No way. No way. No way. Not unless I could beat the whole thing on auto, and even then. I bet it's probably, like, a 150-hour game. Save. Yes. Perfect. Okay, perfect, guys. We got the save spot. We're not gonna tempt fate. Save your current progress, yeah. We're not gonna tempt fate by continuing. We're gonna switch it up. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. It's been an hour and a half. And so that means we've only done two games. So we've already done 45 minutes on each game, basically. So I have to keep going. Okay, guys, we saved. So there we go. Boom. So there you go, guys. There was... Proceed, I guess. There was our second pro game for the month that we checked out. And my first JRPG I think I ever played. Not my first turn-based game. I have played turn-based games. There's a turn-based game that has an action mode that was like half turn-based. It wasn't auto. You still had to pick what to do. But it happened fast. That was like the closest game I ever played that I beat. That was Knights of the Old Republic. What a good game. What was I doing, guys? Oh, yeah. But that was Legend of Heroes, Trails of Cold Steel. And that was the second of our list of four games that we're checking out today. And that was right here. So that was fun. So I would say if you guys like anime, you would probably like that game. I'm not a huge anime fan, so... And I don't like turn-based, so that probably will be the only time I check out that game. But I am glad I played it and streamed it. And I didn't just cop out and take the auto mode for all the battles like I wanted to. I actually did some fighting. And I won. I beat those bullies. So guys, now we have to decide what we're going to do next. Blue Fire, we are going to be looking at a Celeste scenario here with Blue Fire, okay? This is a platformer. And I am really bad at platforming. I don't know why. I wish I was better at it, but I'm bad at it. And I watched Cloud Gaming Dad play this morning for a bit, and he got lost, and I think he, like, it seemed kind of frustrating. So I was like, oh my god, I don't know what I think about that one. Or Chronos Before the Ashes, which I think will be my favorite. It took us an hour just to learn the name. Yeah, I agree. I think this one will be my favorite, guys. So I'm going to do this one last. Look how good that looks. It looks so fun. Yeah, we'll do that one last. So let's do Blue Fire, guys. I'm going to send a tweet out because usually I just stream one game, but today I'm streaming a bunch of games. So I'm going to retweet out that we're about to start Blue Fire in case anybody wanted to, in case anybody wanted to see that game. But let's watch this while it loads. Okay, well, I mean, that looks cool. That looks cool to me. All right, guys, I'm just finishing up sending my tweet. I want to add a little blue flame, but there isn't one, so I'm trying to add a heart. I'm trying to add, like, a heart and a, I don't know, is this good? Is this a good way to spend my, there we go. About to try Blue Fire for the first time. I said this could be a rager. I do think that's true. But shout out to Cloud Gaming Dad. He streamed this morning. And hey, thank you, Marcus. I see you retweeted my, or you retweeted my original tweet. Wait, where's my retweet? Hi, you liked it. Thanks. Awesome. Thanks, Marcus. So I saw Cloud Gaming Dad stream this game this morning, and he had the developer from, I think, Roby Games. Oh, Graffiti. Oh, that's the publisher. Who's the developer? Anyways, and the developer came by and was describing a little bit about the developing process and how they got it ported to Stadia and everything. And it was really cool. So shout out to Cloud Gaming Dad for doing that this morning, but I didn't watch it super closely. It wasn't like I got spoilers or anything. I don't think, this isn't really a spoiler type of game though. Sammy, how's it going, Sammy in the cloud? Yes, I did MotoGP first. It was great. It was fine. Well, I did fine. Everybody said that you crashed a lot, but I only played with, we had AI. I guess it was like 10 or 12 people. It was fun. Roby Studios. Yeah, there we go, guys. That's a developer. It was fun, but it needed guns and NOS and streets and... No, it's not really my type of racing game. Wow, it's about loud. And she didn't crash. I did crash! I crashed a couple times, but overall, I think I did really well. Blue Fire for fun now, then oh, okay. We're on the same page, Marcus. So far, you've done Moto and Chronos. We're gonna do Chronos next and last. She'll have to give me lessons. Anime, yes. Turn-based, no. Okay, Dusty. Okay, yeah, we're kind of in the same zone then. I raged. Yep, Roby Studios, they are on Twitter. Oh, nice. Yeah, you totally did rage. I might rage. Hopefully this game is better. Guys, this game is more of a game I would pick than the last one. I try to do the stream with, like, my least favorite games to my most favorite. So this is the second spot. So this, I think, could be one of my favorites. Settings? I don't want to invert the look, but how did that game start off inverted, the other game? Oh, please tell me there's a... Invert vertical camera on. Okay. All right, guys, let's do it. Start game. Markimus, how are you doing? You have to dash. You want to play with those Beast Wild. Okay, Samuel, see you later. Thanks for stopping by. Roby or Moby Studios, Pelican. She found an assistant that I didn't find yet. Everything I had was on default. The only things I changed were like AI difficulty. I don't know. Have a look at the stream though, because I set it up on stream so you guys can look and see what settings I had. I think I tried to have everything on and the AI set to easiest. You're doing fine. I'm doing great. I'm glad you're doing well. File start. Start. Difficulty newcomer. We're a newcomer for sure. Wow, yeah. Pro day has a lot of cutscenes, huh? Oh, guys, I think mom just got home. Okay, vague, mysterious intro. Right, yes. Okay, so I watched this on Cloud Gaming Dad, and this seemed to be like the setting of the first level is this creepy castle with this creepy stuff everywhere. Is that me? I think that's me. King Sears says, I just made it to my hotel and was greeted by someone I assume is from your homeland. They ended their statement with A. Yeah, that sounds like us. It came up with a little disclaimer and said no endorsement or affiliation with Stadia. Alright, attack is X. Oh, I gotta punch my way out of this glass. Yeah! Cute. Okay. In my mind, though, guys, this game is 3D Celeste. Move camera. Okay. Ooh. Ow. Okay, that's hurting me. Keep away. Keep away. Now you tell me, now that I hurt myself 10 times. Oh, there's a bunch of dead little people here. People who look like they used to be me. Can I smash this? Let's punch it. Yay, stuff! I don't know what that does. It didn't heal me, though. Just joined a new social network. Non-mods can't drop links, sadly, Mark Miss, but put the name of it and people can search it up if they want to check it out. I don't mind. Hi, Mom! Welcome home! Everybody can't carry more fire essence. Oh. I can't carry anymore. I want fire essence. Oh, it heals me. Okay, so pressing up heals. Okay. Welcome home, Mom. You made it. Guys, I've been streaming, guys. Did we get an update from Google? Did Google post a blog post today for us? Or did it never come out? Okay, guys, we're gathering lots of, I don't know, little XP balls? I'm not sure. I don't think this game has a save. That's the other thing. Poor Cloud Gaming Dad. He died and had to, like, go back all the way to the start. Hold to jump higher. Okay. So you can do little jump or big jump. No update today. Oh, yeah, it's a holiday in America. Ah! Is that a creature? No, that's just rubble. Okay, I thought it was like a frog thing. I should have remembered that it was a holiday from Vet Stream. So nothing today, guys. That's too bad. That's okay, though. Instead of a blog post, we got a bunch of games to play. storage room, food storage. I wonder if we have to unlock this castle, if that's like, restore health, press up. I discovered that already because I'm so bad at this game, I already hurt myself. Ooh. Weapon room. There's a lot of places here. Holiday Monday. Log post office. Oh, we opened a door? I thought the way was the other way. Wadster. That's funny. That's kind of cool. I'll check that out. What is that cute little creature? I don't know. We don't really have any information. I woke up inside of a castle as this little creature. And now I guess I'm fighting my way out? I don't know. But I suspect that I'm going to get mad because it's a platformer, which means I have to do, ouch, jumping. And if you die, you have to start at the start, which I think is going to make me angry. Even worse than Celeste. Do not touch! Oh! Fire Guard members only. Oh, sorry. Emote. Open menu and quick emote. Hello. Aw, look at him. It. Her. Oh, oops. Cute. A save. There are save. There's save points. There's save points. Oh, save. Oh. You can just save it? So was Cloud Gaming Dad playing on hard mode? I think maybe you still have to go back to a checkpoint though. I don't know if that will save, like, I don't know if that will change the game mechanics. Do, re, mi? Flute, Beethoven, flute player. Greetings, traveler. My name is Beethoven. No blog, just tweets, probably tomorrow, okay. Legion is dead. Now on PC in alpha. Oh, Watch Dogs Legion of the Dead is now on PC. I thought you were saying it is dead, and I was like, what? I am a hundle. I'm but a humble flute player. He's looking at them, imagining that people could have lived out there. Oh. They say before the castle was built, city existed way in the ground. Oh, does that mean we're going underground? Oh. Sorry for drifting off like that. The gods, the queen, the shadow. Oh. So many things are said to have happened here.
Oh.
Okay. So maybe, I don't know, are we supposed to find something for him? I'm not sure. Maybe if we find anything flute related. Die, start the level again. Progress, unlock doors, kept enemies respawn. Right. Yeah, that's what he discovered and like, he redid a bunch of stuff. Now that's the way we came from, I do believe. Yeah, we came here. Restore health. Yeah. So we gotta go right now. What's this place? A key? I have no keys. A key can only be used once? Oh god. This is a puzzle game. West side dorms. Guard members only. Attack, press X. Attack was the first thing I learned. Oh, yeah, they even call it dashing, because you know how much I love dashing in games. I'm dashing! Hold to dash longer. Okay. R2. Woo! Oh, is he just hanging on there? Wow. Okay, so R2. Okay, so we have a jump and a dash. Wow, they really blocked up everything. Trash storage? You're trash storage. Okay. Ah! Ah! Little lights! Little lights are attacking me! I'm so gonna dash off the cliffs a lot. And die. This game is fun, guys. This is more my style. Just, I know there's gonna be a lot of, like, jumping puzzles, but just running around and cute and attacking fun little, kind of like Biomutant little, it's not at all, it's very different, but like, just being like a little critter and running around is fun. I don't know, it just is. Hi, Moby. Oh god, I'm gonna get burned. No, I'm not. I'm the best. Activate. Required vessel of souls? What the hell? There's so much happening! What are all these things? Keys and soul vessels? West Training Garden? Are we gonna be able to open up these doors and look at all these places? That's kind of cool. Art, style, and character reminds me of Link. Yeah, so the developer this morning said that Breath of the Wild was one of their big influences in this game. Moby, what are you doing? Okay, guys, here comes the puzzling. I am the puzzle master. Okay, not puzzling, the platforming. I am the platform master. What's over there, Moby? I think he's thirsty. Let me take a quick break, guys. Right here. And then we'll keep going. What's wrong, Moby? Save. Game saved. Okay. I'm gonna leave you guys right here, looking at this little guy. So cute. Okay, guys, take a little break. Everybody get a drink. Walk around for a minute. I will be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. So, let's continue. So we have 2 hours from my Blackwood stream. So I have like an hour and a half maybe. So we have some more time on this game. We've been here, we've been here on this game for how long? I don't even know. Okay, more dummies. Lock. Oh, I don't ever do that. Yeah, that's what Cloud Gaming Dad was like. Yeah, I got a lock onto my targets, and I was like, I never lock targets. Actually, that's kind of helpful. What was the switch target button? R3 to switch targets. Lock. I don't know. I can try that. I can try to do that. Okay. Does that mean we're about to have a battle with a bunch of enemies that I have to lock onto? That's what I assume. Oh, chest! Oh, God. Yeah, battle. Battle time. What's the dodge button? I guess it's dash, huh? Oh, what? Is he dead already? I guess I did put it on easy. I feel like I was just getting the hang of it and then he was dead. You're dead. A shield. Oh, a key item. Wait, is it a key or is it a shield? Okay, it's an item. Okay. Or an ability. What is it? Press B to shield myself. Oh, that's so cute. Yeah. It's an ability for sure. That's an ability. What's in this one? A key. Okay, so, well, I already know we had a room. I think I have infinite dashes. There was a door that needed a key, so... Oh, but I have to... Yeah, wait. This... I had to go through a puzzle to get out here. Do I have to climb back now? Oh, God. Ah! I'm bad at platformers. Guys, I'm so bad at platformers. That wasn't the door. It was down there. It was way down. Yeah, it was down there. Oh. I'm so jumpy. I don't need to be scared of everything. Let me take some essence to heal myself. Okay, there we go. I'm healed up now. It was this one with the key on it. Unlock. Yeah, I use my key. This is the only door and key that I've seen this whole time that has a lock. Oh, I think I see an enemy. An enemy. Bathrooms? That one doesn't have a description. That one doesn't have a description either. Did they just... Chief's bathrooms. Okay, maybe they're all bathrooms. Oh, hey, buddy. All right, I locked onto him. Ow! Dude! I feel like the first fight went better than that one. He hit me so many times at the start. I was trying to dash away, but I got beat a bunch. Ah! I didn't see it there! Okay, they're dead. Whew, I just dropped down here. I didn't even look around. Am I supposed to make a big jump here? A big running jump? I effed it up. I hit the wrong button. Okay, no, I can do that. It's fine. Yeah! This looks like another fight. Ooh, what's this? Something shiny. Quotu, says Jem. I'm a badass. I was cute, but now I'm on a mission. I am cute, though. Okay, Warrior of Light and Shadow. Okay, so we've got this guy named Vaughn talking to me now. For a long time, I've been waiting for you. Why does this message keep popping up? It's connected. My name is Vaughn. I am the last of the Fire Guards. Firekeep Raid. Okay. A senseless task. I have protected this abandoned keep in the name of the gods. Of the guards. Okay. Penumbra awaits your blade, warrior. Okay, so here is a mystical dude who speaks in riddles. The glowing stone behind you is a void entrance. Throughout your journey, will you come across many more? Can't links to a forgotten realm. Links! Link! Good one, Jem. Known as the Void, where our ancestors trained. Seek void entrances. Why do his eyes keep flickering? Link is like, yes? We were just saying this game is like Link. Link is such a lurker. Prove your worth and claim the secret power of the gods through the void entrances. Fight the Warrior of Light and Shadow. Got it. Let's do our void. Enter the void main quest. Okay, guys, let's do our first void. Our first challenge tomb. Grace of Lula, difficulty 1 star. Yes. Sounds doable. Grace of Lula, the butt. Okay, there's 30... glowy balls to collect, so we'll try to get them. We'll try to get as many as possible. I wish she had a double jump. I wonder if your powers get upgraded. Ah! I almost went right off the edge! I wonder if your powers get upgraded as you play. This is... Phoenix, very Phoenix Rising. With the little portals that take you to little tomb areas. Ah! Although I suppose that Phoenix Rising would be like this, because I think this game came out. This game came out in 2017 on other platforms originally, guys. Ah! Oh, God! I think. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that information is correct. Okay, there should be a one moment here. No! Oh, it took my health away! No! I think I actually did that really well. I thought my timing on that was really good. Obviously not, because I'm dead. No climbing. You can grip the edge, but you can't... You can't full-on climb. This game looks fun. That remains to be seen, King. That remains to be seen, King. Ah! I don't like this. Ah! Oh, God! Oh, my God! I don't like this game. I don't know. Platform levels on Crata? Yes. Yeah, Jem, totally. Oh, that moment is my reality in this game. That Are there any co-op 3D platformers? No, not co-op. Jem wants to play. Ah! Okay, okay. That wasn't climbing, but I did just prevent myself from dying. I don't know if you saw what that was. Okay, patience is key. I don't know. Can she climb? Is he climbing or just not dying? I can't tell. Okay, he's just not dying. I don't even know how I'm doing that. No, there's no climbing. Look, I can't. There is no climbing. That's like, before you die, you get one shot to not die. Like, I can't redo that. That was just a panic spam. Those were two very lucky escapes. Yeah, Marcus knows. There's no climbing in the- I don't know how I didn't die there. I should have died. Climb is in holding the- Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. There is edge holding. Yeah, like this. Yeah. Jump, and I can jump or drop. There's no climbing! I should be dead! I sound like a crazy person. Okay. Guys, look at all these little fire essence. Like, I don't think these are fire essences. These are just essence essences. Essence essences. I don't think we go that way. Do I just jump up there? Can I do that? Oh, yeah, I can! Wow! I feel like this is teaching me my limits. I got 420 points! Yes! Guys, we only need 5 more little balls. Oh my god! This game is way too stressful. This is dumb. I totally thought I was gonna die. I don't like this game. I don't like anything where the stakes are so high you constantly feel stressed out about everything. See? Little- that is a- that's a fa- like, why would they put a little gap there? Why would they do that? You've gotta be joking. You've gotta be joking. Oh my god, I'm bad. I'm bad at this game. Jem, are you gonna make a first look at this? Look at this little piece of floating. I want to just jump up on this. Yeah, okay, alright. Boom! There better be 3 more things. Yeah, that would be perfect. Yes, yes, guys, I think we did it. I think we did it. Yeah, we did it. Claim! Claim my reward. What does Sprawny mean? Is that what I am? Oh, we got our health reboosted. Okay, good to reboosted. I just invent words. So it's good to know, don't worry if you lose health doing the little jumping puzzles, because you get a refill. Enter the void completed. Yay! Okay guys, so I think we actually have to switch games, which is kind of too bad because I'm really having fun playing this one. But that was 45 minutes and I only have 45 minutes. I have to take a quick little break between streams to go eat supper. So I think we should switch to Chronos Before the Ashes to check out that game. We'll have 45 minutes for that and then I have to wrap up because Blackwood, oh my god. But this was good because we got to see like the real world of the game and we also got to see how you take these void entrances to do your side puzzles. So it kind of gave us like, it kind of gave us a good overview of the game. Yeah, Jem, I have Ubisoft Plus right now. I heard there's a Stadia workaround. I haven't looked into it though, because I just do it on GeForce Now and I'm lazy. But yeah, I want to check it out because I heard there's like a workaround for Canada. No, it doesn't work on Stadia that I know of. But somebody posted something about a workaround. I think I saw it on Twitter. Lucky, but that really annoying kind of luck other people get, particularly in sport and games. Hey! Yeah, but aren't you glad I got a little luck? Because I would have raged if I had had to redo that again. Overall, I think that went really well. So yeah, guys, so there you go. So there's my first look at Blue Fire. I would come back to this game again. I don't know if I will, just because I have a lot of games to play. and it isn't generally the type of game I would play. But I do think this is a lot of people's type of game. So I think a lot of you guys would love this game. So definitely one that I recommend everybody check out. Even if platformers aren't really your thing, it's still fun. And I didn't even, like, hardly get started. I don't know what the heck I was doing all that time that I played, because I didn't really get very far. But yeah, look how cute. So yeah, really fun little combat system. It's really, like, really fluid movement, fun jumpiness, cute world to explore. Yeah. Great pro game. So guys, Blue Fire, check it out. I can't access it from the Netherlands, I just tried. But Marcus, it's confirmed by Stadia Source, so it must just be you. Or Zin, sorry, Zin said that. Marcus, Ubisoft Plus coming to Europe is today's rumor. All right guys, let's save. Game saved, easy. It's a slow rollout. Nice. Guys, so hopefully soon it will come to Canada too. So guys, let's go to the final game of our pro game showcase. How long have I been streaming for? Will someone uptime me? Has it been 2 hours and 15 minutes? Is that correct? Our final game, guys, Chronos Before the Ashes. Dun 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 dun. Does it have a video? Now, I watched Link play this game, and it looked really hard. So there's that. And as you die, you get older. Is that a thing? So I'm basically going to be ancient. Like, I die a lot, so I'm basically 3 hours. No, 2 hours and 10 minutes. 2 hours and 10 minutes. I was aiming for 2.5 hours. So we should be like, we'll be a little past that, but it's fine. Who went to dinner? Have a yummy dinner. Hurry back. Who went out to supper? Am I missing messages? Goodbye if you went to eat supper, goodbye. All right, guys, let's start this. Chronos Before the Ashes. So to me, this looks like a little RPG, and I like the look of it. I like having a sword and a shield and a backpack and exploring things and looking at creatures. And this game looks like it has it, so I've been excited to play this game. I thought about buying it and doing a first look when it first came out. But instead, I watched Link play it, and then I was like, that looks too hard, and I would get mad. Oh, it's THQ Nordic? Why am I on my face screen? I didn't need to go to that screen just to switch games. Sorry guys, I don't know why. But anyways, there saw me face, saw my big face. THQ Nordic did Biomutant, guys. I love Biomutant. Red Dead. Powered by Unreal Engine. Jem, you're always talking about the game Unreal Engine. Okay, not always. A couple times you've mentioned engines. Alright, start game and options. Oh, Monkey Boy says, oh, I was confused. I thought you said you were leaving. No, sorry. Oh, no. Monkey Boy, no, that's my bad. I'm just ranting, like, stream of consciousness. After we look at Chronos Before the Ashes, I'm going to take a break and eat dinner. And then I'm going to stream Elder Scrolls because the Blackwood expansion came out tonight. So we're going to check it out. I say we, but it's just me and you all will watch me do it. Okay. Let's turn on invert camera Y enabled. Confirm. Start game. That's it. I have to always go into the settings of every game. So annoying. We can be a girl! Hey, she kind of looks like me, too! Hey, sword, axe. Agility-based weapon. If you prefer to strike quick and dodge, pick this weapon. Axe. Strength-based weapon. If you'd rather stand your ground and block, no, we'll go with sword. I want dodgy-dodgy. Jumpy-jumpy, dodgy-dodgy. Chronos Before Meg's Dinner. Unreal is the best engine. I like the Rockstar engine. I wish all games felt like Red Dead Online. Simba, hi. Sad you missed yesterday's ESL stream. Me too. I'm sad you missed it. It was really fun. We checked out a bunch of delves, and we did a public dungeon in Auradon. It was really fun. So I'm going to do public dungeons again next week, because it was really, really fun. So try to come. It's Monday nights at 6 Eastern. If you can, we'd love to have you. Difficulty casual. Enjoy the story and puzzles with moderate combat. Okay, moderate is even too much. So that's too much. Hey, Ron. Nice to see you. How have you been, buddy? Is it Zelda? Looks like it, doesn't it? All right, let's play. See, doesn't this, like, I'm going to take a screenshot. Oh, wait. My face isn't in the Stadia screenshot. I'm literally taking a picture of the Stadia game, and I'm like... Do you remember the animation thing about Rockstar? Yeah! Unreal 5. Oh! So, Jem, that's great. That's great news. That's what I want. Alright, guys, let's play. I'm excited. I'm excited for this one. It looks cool. Press B to evade, hold B to sprint. Okay, that makes sense. Cutscene. I hope game sound is good for you guys. Oh, guys, this game looks great. Hört hier. Hört zu. Wait, what's she saying? Heute Abend erzähle ich euch she's not... Geschichte. She's not talking English. She's talking in some other language. I thought she was talking English at the start. I swear she told me to come closer or sit down. Türme aus Metall und Stein ragten bis in die Wolken. It's a shield, Salami. She's talking German? Guys, what language is she talking? I selected Italian. It's not Italian. It is. It's German. I thought it sounded German.
Die Bestien wurden angeführt. Angeführt vom Willen eines.
Guys, I don't see any subtitles. Wait.
Er vernichtete unsere Welt.
I can't skip. I can't turn on subtitles or anything. She's telling. Let's just interpret. She's telling us about bad things, obviously. A devil and a dragon and a freaking. I don't know what that one is. Pile of bones.
Einmal im Jahr, im dunkelsten aller.
I turned up the game sound, guys, but it's still pretty quiet.
Der große Stein.
I don't know if that makes it louder or not.
Den Weg in die andere Welt.
She tells a delicious
Wenn
dish recipe.
Ist,
do you speak German, Valami? Are you just saying that? You know a little bit?
Durch.
Okay.
Du wirst den Drachen finden.
So she's definitely telling us.
Wirst ihn töten.
What's this one? A leaf with some spirals. Oh, there's a bunch of us here. Guys, I inverted the camera and it's not inverted. Why do I have to suffer? Look, guys, there's other people with us here. We're listening to her tell this story. Oh, look, she's putting them out. So maybe she's talking about how we can extinguish the evil. If we stay true to the cause. I really wonder if we're supposed to know the story or not, or if we're supposed to just wonder what she's saying. I like it this way, because I wouldn't pay attention even if there were words. So I'm hoping that we're not supposed to know. Because to me, that just means drama, devil person. Now she tells how she got stuck in the elevator one time, Valami. I don't know. You know what? I think you gotta brush up on your German. Vernificus says it's not supposed to be German. Shut up. I was like, I didn't know this game was historical. Like, what? Did I select German somehow in the settings? That's dumb. Whatever, guys. I totally know what she said. She said there's an ancient battle against good and evil. We have to fight the dragon with fire. Everybody band together. Blah, blah. and we're going to overcome evil. I don't even need to know the language to understand what happens in video games. Was the invert function close to the language selection? Jem says his was in English, so we just watched the whole thing in German for no reason. That's so dumb. Okay, guys, we got to go back into the options. Oh, God, look! It's on German! What the hell? That's dumb. English. That was a great summary. Right, Vernificus? I got it. Intro subtitles. Just say, well, it's too late now. We'll turn them on just in case. Invert camera Y is not enabled. Did they switch their X-axis and Y-axis? Oh my god, did I just cancel those changes? Yeah, I did. We should play the whole game in German. Should we just play the whole game in German? Are you guys laughing at me? That's dumb. I think I have to switch these. No. What the hell? Whatever, guys. Change it to Spanish. I don't know how much time. Guys, this game, I have to say, is better than I thought already. I thought it was crappier, I'll be honest. Alright. Okay, we have attack. Defend. Smash. I guess heavy and light attack. Dodge. Woof! I don't seem to have any stamina. I sometimes change the acting when the voice... change the language when the voice acting is terrible. I sometimes don't listen to things that are dubbed because it sounds bad. I'll just read the subtitles and leave it on the actual language. Guys, this game is great. Okay, let's go kill something. How do we run? Hold B to run. Okay. Crashing? Your game crashed, Marcus. Are you playing this game? I hope you're playing this game. Marcus plays the game while I play sometimes, and I think that's so cool. Like, we're playing together. Evade. Okay. I'm practicing. Link, what difficulty did you play on? You probably played on difficulty, didn't you? Let's see if there's a save. Look at this! It's like a straight up, like, RPG with the points and stuff. I got a sword. I have traits. No save that I see. I can't believe we listened to this, like, whole lady talk about something in German. Is this a puzzle already? Nothing even happened. Okay, no. Okay. Link played with the dance pad. Hey! He probably could. And still beat us. He can't remember. I bet it was difficult. I bet it wasn't story mode or whatever I picked. Casual. Guys, so far I love this game the most. But we haven't actually done anything yet. I remember this from Link's stream. I don't remember the old lady. Ignore you? Was it not crashing? Was it just like a loading screen? Here's the elevator. The elevator that she got stuck in one time, Valami. You gotta clean up? Okay, Shep. Are you leaving? Are you leaving us? This is cool. I like this game. So good luck with this game. Thanks, Shepard. I guess we're making progress, I don't know. So far, so good. I mean, we're alive. You'll be back for Elder Scrolls. All right, Shep, we'll see you tonight. I'm so excited, guys. The graphics in this game are cool. Yeah, I agree. Oh, we have something we can press. Oh. Oh, this is a computer issue. Error code 88. System failed. Current user set to admin. No one authorized access. Okay. Access denied. Emergency lockdown in effect. You're back? Okay, nice, Marcus. I'm at a computer now. It says I don't have access because of a lockdown, so maybe we have to figure out how to lift the lockdown? I know there's fighting in this game. I know that because I saw it on Link's stream. And I know there's puzzles, but other than that, I don't know what's gonna happen. That looks like something I should be able to press on. I keep going down these elevators. Uh-oh. I see a dead person. So there was a disaster. I wonder if that German lady explained how I ended up in this facility. So it's red. So I guess we gotta open that door too on our way. Oh, what's this? Was that a key? A small key? Wow, that seems really lucky I just happened to walk on that. I could have missed that so easily. When inspecting an object, press three lines to bring up the use item. Oh, the key. Wow, that was convenient. Base control, mainframe access. Let's go for access. Error code 88, which I guess is the lockdown reports. Oh my god! Jeez, okay. Dreamers, they're checking out cerebral cortexes. So the dreamers are getting them information? Dimensional aperture translocation apparatus. What? Ah! Ah! Thank you, Marco. Thank you for being a member. God, shout out to the members. Wow. God, that... I was in the zone reading these ancient archives and totally was not expecting a notification. Thank you. See you in a bit. I'm having technical issues. What time am I back for ESO? 6 o'clock Eastern, Marcus. So an hour and a half from now. It's gonna be amazing. Dreamers. What are they dreaming? Emergency lockdown. Okay, wait, what happened? Ward 17. Hi, Eddie! Are you laughing at me? Ward 17 was in active operation. A new candidate was selected. Pleased with the readings. Much stronger than anything they've seen. They never leave the chairs. They're on full 24-hour rotations. Holy crap. They never returned. And then full lockdown happened. Oh wait, there's more. base control. All right, can we disable lockdown? There we go. Disabling lockdown. Oh, good. We should have done that first. God. Initiate Executive Order 13. Wait, no! I just wanted to read more about it. God. Error code 88. Oh. So I don't know what error code 88 is. It's not lockdown like I thought. Okay, so at least we shut down lockdown. I wonder what Executive Order 13 is. Okay, let's see if maybe maybe that door is open. Yeah, okay, the door is open. Man, I can't believe we listened to that lockdown alarm for that entire time. I should have gone right to base control. I just thought there might be value in going through things systematically. Oh, I wonder if this is where they kept the dreamers, they called them. Do I have a map? No map. Hints? There's a hint section? Okay, we have two ways to go here. I'm gonna look in this little room first. Because this one doesn't really seem like it necessarily goes anywhere. I hear scary things. Ah! Is there a crouch button? Oh, there's a slug! It's an alien. Oh god, I'm gonna have to kill it, huh? Okay, so there's stuff here that we're gonna have to kill. I don't remember that thing. I remember Link fighting like something with a suit of armor on. I don't know about this slug thing. Alright. So that was literally its door I tried to open. Wasn't it? Oh no, there's another room. Alright, we'll have to find a way around. Maybe you don't have to kill that thing. I bet I do, though. Why would they show it to me if I never, like, see it again? Unless it's just to let me know that, like, I'm not alone. Whoa! That's the fourth symbol that she showed us. The hell? Okay, that's cool. Okay. A puzzle? I don't have anything in my inventory. Do I need something, some wires to fix that? Yeah, I must need something from my inventory. Okay, I don't have anything. Okay, let's go look around. We need some wires. Watching, or something metal maybe? Watching you play this just makes me want Remnant. What do people think about that game? I hear a lot about Remnant, but I don't know why everybody was talking about it. Oh, what's this? Key card access. I don't have a key card. Remnant is awesome. I guess there's more. We should look around again since I ended lockdown. Oh yeah, there was a computer. Was it right here? There was a computer that I could go on. Is it this one? I'm literally like, is it this one? Is it this one? It was in the office. I know, that's the one. There was another one. Is it really difficult, Jim? What's all the... Why was everyone talking about Remnant so much? God, that storm. Apparently we had thunder out here last night. I didn't hear it though. Oh, really? Remnant is Dark Souls with guns in the same universe as Kronos. Oh! As this game, Kronos? I didn't realize that. That's so cool. Okay, so now we can get into this. Testing uplink failed. Error code 88. That's so cool, Jem. Also, 3 flare code. What? Do you think they'll bring it to Stadia? I wish it was on Stadia. Powder buff. Testing power succeeded. Dusting Delta warning code 16. Oh, enough with the warning codes. Initialize Delta. Yeah, let's initialize it. Uplink failed. Using local pattern buffer. System reset to user mode. Ooh! We did something! What? I didn't think it. I thought it said error. I literally thought it was an error, but apparently it was not. Alright, let's suck up this power. Travel? Yeah, let's get out of here. I hate this place. It's rainy and cold and there's nowhere to go and I'm locked out of all the doors and there's a giant slug. So yeah, I don't even need to think twice. I'm gonna travel out. Pelican says this game looks fun. I'm getting anxious to play it. Good! That's why I like to do this showcase, so that everybody can kind of get a little sneak peek at all the games and decide which ones they want to play. So I will suffer so you don't have to. But I have to say, Blue Fire and this game are awesome. And MotoGP wasn't the worst ever. You played. Ah! Oh, little gremlin! What the hell? Did we... I don't understand. Did we transport to another planet? Another time zone? Okay, guys, we gotta kill this thing. This is our first fight. Press R1 to do a standard attack. Press R2 to do a heavy attack. Hold R2 to do a charged heavy attack. Okay, that's pretty basic. That's, like, pretty standard. Alright, let's... Smash! 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 Ha! Oh, he's got a friend! Yeah, come here. Let's block. Nice. Dodge. Heavy attack. Yeah! Light attack. Dead! He's dead. The best. Guys, this game is fun! Oh, there's ways to go. Which way am I gonna go? Let's take the ladder. This is awesome. Look at them all. Man, we're gonna be slicing and dicing all night. Oh, it's locked. Man, I'm never going back to that computer world. F that. So is this what the dreamers dreamed? Was this world? Man, if only that intro hadn't have been in German, we might know what's happening. But, you know, I like the mystery. I like not having a clue and just enjoying it anyways. There's no sneaking that I can tell. The game has not taught me about any type of sneak maneuver. Ooh, a scroll. Have you heard the wailing at night? That's cool. We could read it before we even clicked on it. Have you heard the wailing at night? Oh god. I think the Cyclops grieves more for the loss than the king himself. Woe to us when grief turns to rage. That's interesting. Okay, I guess that was the only way to go there. We have to go through here. But what the hell is that gargoyle thing, and why is he looking at me? This is so cool. I can't believe this was a pro game. This game looks great. Excuse me, I'm just gonna take this thing out of this statue on my way by. Ooh. How did it not come alive and attack me? The crystal heart courses with the life blood of a dragon. Oof. Press Y when wounded to consume the heart and restore your health. Oh, it's a health. Okay. Okay, we can't really smash things, apparently. I'm just testing for science, guys. Uh-oh. Hey, dude. So I have a white bar block. Deplete stamina. Okay, I do have stamina. The white bar is my stamina. Shield parry. A successfully timed parry will repulse the enemy attack. Right, yeah, parrying is the bomb. I learned that in Biomutant. Parrying is the best. Parry as much as possible. Ooh, chest. I think I can get it. The king has decreed the temple off limits. Stop all work immediately. No exemptions. Sorrel. Are these the little goblin people? Are they the people that are writing these notes? Okay, let's kill this guy. Oh, he's got fire! Oh, jeez! What the hell? Well, I don't know why I had to run right up to him to notice that, but I thought he was just another of the same little guys. Man, we're just looting everything that we can. Lock on to an enemy. God, we've been doing so much lock on stuff. Use the right stick to toggle. Okay. Oh! Oh, I see. Now I see his health bar. Okay. Yeah. Why couldn't it just do that automatically, though? That's what I would like, but that's fine. Yeah. Hi, Chris. How are you? Did you get Blackwood? I'm gonna stream it in, like, an hour. Just over an hour. How are the Dune games so far? Awesome. So far, I would say Blue Fire is fun. And this game, Chronos Before the Ashes, is really fun. Oh, I just leveled up. I assume. Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's spend our points. I don't know. I think we should get strength, agility. I think my sword is agility based. Arcane. I don't know. I don't think I even have any arcane abilities anymore. Vitality is health. Okay, let's go with agility and vitality for now. Spend. That seems like a good place to start. That's it. I don't get any cool new costumes or fancy level 10 power sword or anything. Okay, let's keep going. And I'm still in the exploring phase, aren't I? Like, I didn't even think I was following the main path. Who knows? I don't know, guys. We're just following our hearts here. But yeah, Chris, that's what I would recommend checking out this and Blue Fire for sure. Really good games. MotoGP is fun, but not my thing. It's too boring for me. And what were the other one? Oh, yeah. Legend of Heroes, Trails of Cold Steel is an anime turn-based JRPG. I don't need to say anything else. Haha! I'm a murdering machine! This game is fun! This is a good game. I'm happy it's on Stadia. I can't believe we got it as a pro game. Oh, it's dark. Ah! What the hell? Okay. Is it... Maybe it's too dark. I didn't see him at all. Did you guys see him? You know what? I like the surprise. I'm not even gonna brighten it. Oh, what's that glowing thing? Am I pulling a fire lever? What am I doing? Am I solving a puzzle? Okay, I'm shutting down this forge. This is an illegal operation. Meg's be like, not quite my tempo. Yeah, no, that's not my thing. It wasn't my jam. But I did play it. I didn't go full auto mode. I did my thing. Your work. You're gonna lurk because you're still working? Awesome. I gotta make a lurk command. Guys, okay, you lurkers, Eddie and Chris, other Link. If I made exclamation point lurk as a command, okay, that's the way I came from. What would it say? What should it say? What do you want to express with a lurk command? Ow! Jerk! See, I dodged that at the end. Oh! He shot me with a gun thing! Ow! Oh my god, we gotta reset. There we go. Can I kick her? That would be amazing. Off the edge. Oh! I'll take it. I'll take it. Mega lurk on. Okay, Chris, I can do that. It sucks you guys are still working. I guess it's early. This was an early stream. I want to start streaming at 3 o'clock more often, guys, which is what time this stream started. 2 o'clock Eastern. Whee! Spare me! Oh, now I gotta fight two at once. Alright, well, I'm gonna fight you behind this cover. And you too. Ow. Now that it's safe, I'll take on your crazy friend. Hey! I leveled up again! I don't even... Guys, I don't know what the button is to take health. I should probably figure that out now. Press Y. Okay, so I can press Y to... You were supposed to be done 2 hours ago. What the hell? They should let you be free. I hear people fighting or working. Ooh, things. Shiny. Intricate imagery of dragons. Must contain something of value or powerful. Okay, we got some treasure. Treasure. Ooh, you have a big sword. Are you gonna attack me? Or am I gonna attack you? How's it gonna be? Huh? How's it gonna be? Haha! Wow! Okay, we totally controlled that situation really well. Alright, let's kill his friend. The other one didn't even see me. I love how he just didn't attack. Maybe that's what easy mode does. Yeah, shoot me, dummy. Did you not see the boxes between us? He looks so cute. I want his little hood. Ow. I want his little hood. Poor thing. This is fun, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Maybe he's my friend. Hey, are you friendly? Blockhead thing?
I am not of your kind, stranger. Dark days these are. Not the best of times to wander so far from one's homeland.
Yeah, I don't even know how I got here.
What
like
an outsider to these forsaken.
Honestly,
homes?
I was on this like abandoned rig with a bunch of old-timey computers and there was this experiment there and I activated this thing. I don't even know. That's the true story of how I got here. I've come to kill the dragon, but according to the game, I'm here to kill the dragon. Okay, so that's the mission that we got from the start, was to kill the dragon,
destroy
apparently.
The dragon. 'Tis a fool's errand. Especially in the
I like this. I really like that the actor, the NPCs have voices. I hate when they just talk nonsense. He thinks it's a fool's errand. Tell me what
Too
happened
long
then.
A tale to tell.
Too long to tell. Come on, I'm here.
The Cyclops wanted to marry the king's fairest daughter.
Oh, it's a romance. It's a romantical tale.
But instead, thanks to the king,
oh, what?
The daughter died. Now the king has gone mad, hides his face from the world.
Is this game a prequel? What the hell? So how did he kill the daughter? Wait.
Suffice,
okay.
Buttons.
Okay, did I ask him both things already? Who is the Cyclops?
Our guardian, oh. Or so he was. Till
the king betrayed him.
Now the Cyclops just sits.
Maybe we need to build an alliance with the Cyclops so the Cyclops can help me kill the dragon. That's what I'm thinking now. Alright, thanks for your info. He totally seems like he should be a merchant, though. I thought he was gonna offer to sell me something. So far, he has not. Sheerest idolatry? Calm down, buddy.
But the vile, cursed golem they created is too powerful for me to challenge. Although, if you were to retrieve the golem's eye for me,
he has a quest.
To forge a weapon.
So he's a quest giver. He's a quest giver more so than a merchant.
I would give to
hey,
you
he's gonna give
free.
Me a gift? Yeah, dude, I'll totally do it. We got a quest. We have a quest. We have a journal. Dude, that's totally a quest, isn't it? Do you not have- is there no quest tracking? Oh! Wow! Lee, thank you! Thank you for the $5, Lee, you're awesome. Thank you! I really appreciate it. You don't talk much, you must be a lurker. Thank you for the support, Lee. Long time. I know you've been around for a while, but you don't talk much. But I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. Okay, guys. So we have a quest to do something, but, like, I guess you can't even track your quests or... There doesn't... Age 18. Oh, yeah. Your age is, like, your level, but you... It goes up the more you die. Interact. Oh, the shimmering splinter of stone seems drawn to your weapon. Select a weapon in your inventory to- Oh, let's upgrade our sword. Okay. Let's upgrade our sword. Why not? Upgrade. Damage. Iron sword. Oh, I don't have enough shards. Hi, Shep. Welcome back. This is a prequel to the Ashes game. Oh, so this explains... See, I don't know the Ashes game. I don't even know what we're doing. How are you doing, Tesla driver? Nice to see you. You returned to your roots, Shepherd boy? Nice. Okay, we don't have enough. We don't have enough. But now I know what it's good for. Is this one worth a go? Yeah, Alex! I'm having so much fun. This and Blue Fire are my favorites. This one, probably. I could see a lot of people being equal or split on which is their favorite. But platformers aren't my thing. And so far, this one doesn't even have a jump button. So you know that this is my thing. It's a prequel to Remnant from the Ashes. I don't know any of those games. This game is my introduction to the Ashes world. Not to be confused with Ashes of Creation, right, Link? That's something different. Okay, guys, we're in a dungeon. creature from hell. Man, where's my fire? Do I get a fire spell? Ah! Oh, guys, we're gonna have to eat the heart of the llama soon. Oh my god. I thought that was just a pile of bones. Holy crap. Remnant is a really good game and different from the first. Oh, that was a question, Shep. I see. Sorry, I effed that up. Link knows. See? Link is here to assist me with serious inquiries. Because he knows things and I just babble. So, between the two of us, it's the perfect combination. I'm gonna have to check out these other games, guys. I'm enjoying this way more than I thought. Eat the heart of the llama. Yeah, I know. Do you think I should eat it? I want to save it. I only have one. Oh, God. I only have one. And I don't know. Ah! I don't know how to save in this game. So I'm kind of worried. Like, I really want to save or something. Because if I die, I don't know what's going to happen. Oh, hey, dude. Heavy attack. Charged heavy attack. Ha! His little block I had to think about for a second. It's a dragon heart? Oh, it's a dragon heart. Link, no video game knowledge. Yeah, he is. Well, he knows. Link is knowledgeable about a lot of. I think about a lot of things. Video games is what we talk about the most, though. It's a dragon heart. Why did I call it a llama heart? Oh, a shard! Yes! One more, guys, and we can upgrade our shitty sword. If you die, you go to the beginning. No! What do you mean? That can't be true. I don't want to have to redo all of this hard work I've been doing. Is that true? I better eat this thing then. I'm at half health. I don't want to die. I don't want to start all the way at the beginning. Not completely to the beginning. Okay, I see a crank. You go to the last checkpoint. Okay, I don't know when. I'm not familiar with any checkpoints. There's no checkpoints. Should we turn this crank? Guys, I don't know what I'm doing. I think we're gonna turn this crank and open up this thing. Is that like where the dragon is? Like what the hell? Let's do it. I don't know. I'm wondering, I guess what's what we're here for, right? We're here to do stuff. Roguelike or works. And when you age, when you die, and that has consequences. Guys, I don't like to hear consequences. I don't like consequences. Okay? I'm just gonna be perfectly honest. Okay, you gotta press A a bunch of times. I prefer games with no consequence. What game is that? If you die, you go a year older, but you go back a bit. So what? When you're like 100, do you die for good? I always want to be 18. Do you have to kill llamas? No, apparently, I don't know where that came from. It's a heart of a dragon. I thought it was a llama heart. Wait. This is where I came from. This was closed before. Okay, so we've got to go this way. They frustrate me a lot. Yeah. Thanks, Lee. Guys, lurking is a perfectly valid form of participation. I lurk a lot. I lurk a lot in people's streams. We love everybody equally here. Thank you, Lee. Some people just don't have time to chat or don't want to chat or don't care or don't look at it or whatever. There's all types of reasons. We support you all. The idea is the more you die, the older you get, the wiser you get. Oh! No consequence. Me healing when you play ESO. Man, Gemma, I wish you could come to our ESO. Oh, God! Oh! It's just another crystal. Guys, I don't even have any magicka yet. All right, maybe it's going to give me health too. Let's touch it. Wait, is it going to take me away? I don't know, guys. Hey, Deus, this is Kronos before the ashes. Oh, we did it. I was just talking about it and we made it. I want to keep playing a little bit more though. When a character dies, or should we end it? Can I save it or will I lose my progress? Because I want to play for another like 10 minutes or maybe 20. I don't know. It's fun. The idea is the more you die. Okay, yeah. Okay. When your character dies, they will respawn at the most recently activated Worldstone Crystal. Okay, I'm glad it's explaining. Oh, and they're fast travel points. Okay, that's reasonable. That's reasonable. When interacting with the Worldstone, use the left to cycle between destinations and press A. I have to go. And press A to travel to a destination. Okay, so we can fast. Basically, that's like a really long-winded way of just saying fast travel. No, I don't want to go back to the computer. No. No. I hate it there. I'm not done exploring this place. Oh, there's a throne room. Ah! Oh! Why did I come in here? I should have escaped while I had the chance. That's dumb. I should have escaped. I literally am now half health and about to die.
Long have I lurked here, little warrior. Hidden from the dragon's gaze. Yet I know your past, your present, your future. Just as I know the force of the Worldstone lingering about you.
Honestly, I kind of wish I had left it in German and this just be gibberish and me being like, what? Why is this tree holding me? But this is good. We need some deets. So we need help to kill the dragon, is what he's saying here. Oh, he's giving me my powers! Or he just set my hand on fire. I'm not sure. I'm gonna say he just gave me powers.
As they live and writhe beneath your skin.
That sounds horrible. That sounds horrible.
Dragon stone.
Oh.
The stone of fire. A shard of the dragon's soul stolen and turned against him.
What? That's sick. A shard of the dragon's soul? And they stole it from him and gave it to me, and now I have it in the power of my hand? That's actually awesome.
Take the stone's power. Draw its strength inside you and use it.
This tree is actually like my friend. He's actually the first person that's helped me so far.
And struggle you shall. Three guardians protect the dragon. Three fearsome warriors. All of them able to tear your flesh and grind your bones.
Dude, chill out. He's
the
hardcore.
Only way to the dragon is through them.
Okay.
Only then can you face him.
Okay, so we have to kill the three sub-bosses, and then we can kill the dragon. Ugh, and he made me all gnarly. Actually, it's my shield arm, so that's probably good. Okay, so... Tree, could you tell me the button? Yeah! Tell me the button to cast my magical powers. Okay, let's see. I just want to throw a fireball at something. Okay, dragon stones. Grow in power every time you hit an enemy. Vet says you still have your hand, so there's that. Yeah, that's true. When fully charged, press X to release that energy, the effects of which depend on what dragonstone is currently equipped. Oh! So we get different types of power. Heavy attacks. with the dragon stone equipped will imbue a weapon with the power of the stone. Okay. That's sick. So fire sword, I just read fire sword there. If you successfully shield, parry, and attack, the dragon stone will temper. Okay. R1. Okay, I hope those pop up. I hope those pop up as reminders. Evading an attack at the right time will empower your dragonstone. Right. Right, you just told me that. Okay. Guys, we're gonna be... Okay, I have the dragonstone equipped already. I don't wanna die. Oh, what? I don't have a key for that. But I really want to save this heart. I think I can kill two without dying. That should be fine. I'll draw him out. Yeah, here we go. Ow! What? I totally dodged that and didn't go anywhere, though. Okay, let's try to set him on fire. Ow. Wah! Yeah! Haha! That was sick! I think I have like a magic meter now. Guys, that was awesome. Can I just make that happen? Ah, oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna try to dodge and then do it, yeah, like that. So if they run at me, dodge sideways and then go like a slash like that. Okay. Guys, this game is fun. Okay, should we save it real quick before we go any further? I have to go. I have to get ready for my other stream. Let's just go down the elevator. I just want to kill some stuff with fire before I log off. Let's go down the elevator real quick. But let's save. Saving. Oh, I don't even have to touch it. It literally said saving, but I'm going to touch it just in case. There. I just don't trust it. I don't trust that it really saved me. Okay, we're just gonna take a peek. I have to go and have supper though and get ready. For Blackwood! Oh, I just drained all my stamina to run that. If this were Resident Evil, my hand would be completely gone. I just got a notification from Google telling me to claim my free games. Oh. Oh, God. It sounds like we just went into- Oh! Is this another stone? I shouldn't have run back. Okay, guys, so the stones actually pop up quite a bit. I literally ran all the way back to save and then went up an elevator. Wait, didn't I go down that elevator? Did the elevator go up? I'm confused. I don't think they pay attention to the directions of the elevators in this game. guys, I have to go, but I'm having so much fun on this game. So, I would say that Chronos was my favorite game of the month. Could I beat it? I don't know. Might I try to- Ooh, let's kill this guy with our fire. We're gonna do our dodge thing. Hey, does he not see me? Ah! Yeah! My plan worked perfectly. Uh-oh. Do I not have stamina? There we go. We should try to parry. Oh. I know I said we should try to parry as I continue to murder him. Is it LB to parry or LB? Is it L1 to parry or L2? I think it's L2 to do a timed parry to repulse. Okay, we gotta try to parry. Because that's supposed to imbue my weapon as well. Uh-oh. boss fight. Let's do a boss fight. Let's do a boss fight, guys. And then I'll wrap it up. That's perfect. Oh god, he's really big. We have one heart, and we're at like 95% health. Oh gosh, he's scary. Okay. Let's fight him. Hello. Maybe he's friendly. Maybe he's just a statue. Okay. Yeah, no, everything seems fine. I mean, I'm not gonna... Oh god, he's really big. Yeah, he is! I hear footsteps. Okay, so I guess he's off or whatever. I don't know. Meg, maybe he's friendly. Maybe! Maybe he's if the tree was helpful. The tree was super nice. He gave me a power. He gave me a dragon power. Okay. Okay. We could open this gate. He probably wouldn't mind, right? Coffee time. I'm sure he wouldn't mind. Go fast! Go fast! Ah! Go fast! Ah! Abort! 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 Ah! Oh god! Oh god! We're gonna have to kill him. Did we kill him? Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I supposed to just escape him? Oh my god, I can't even target him. We pissed him off. Can I not get out? I can't get out! Okay, guys, we're gonna have to lead him. He stepped on me and I'm dead! Oh my god. I shouldn't have aborted! I should have stayed with the thing! He's gonna kill me for sure! Oh my god. Okay, one more try, guys, and then I have to end it and go get ready for my other stream. Ah! They advance in age by 1 year. When young, strength and agility are dominant, but as your character ages, arcane becomes more prominent. When severely advanced in age, strength and agility can no longer be perfect purchased. Oh my god, so you become disabled? After your character dies, all dragon hearts in your inventory are fully recharged. Okay, guys, it's good that we learned about the death mechanics. Okay. You know what? This is the safe... Damn it! I can't believe he stepped on me! Guys, I'm gonna save it there. This game is super fun, though, and I'm gonna play it again. I'll stream it. Should I stream it? I don't know. Maybe I'll just play it off stream. But either way, it was really fun, and I will say that this was my favorite game. My favorite pro game this month. MotoGP, I don't find it exciting as a racing game, but it's really cool. It is a different type of racing game with the team management stuff. Although I guess F1 is like that too, but not really my thing, but still fun. I love that they always give us a variety, so it's nice we got like a racing game. What else do I think? Oh yeah, so the anime game, not my favorite, Legend of Heroes 3, Trails of Cold Steel. You guys know my opinion on that. It's just not my genre, but for the genre, the JRPG, like, genre, it seemed good. Stream it, please. You guys want me to stream it? Okay. It seemed well done. It definitely felt like a legit anime. So there you go. Blue Fire is really fun. I'm not a platformer. Honestly, that game is cute and fun and bouncy. And I would say it's better than Celeste. But that's just not my type of game. Platformers aren't my thing. I don't love them. But this game is totally up my alley. It's fun. You get to bounce around. You get magic powers. It's like fable-y a little bit, and the, like, you know, exploring. It's not like open world, I don't think. So it's not like an expansive RPG or anything, but it's cool. You get to pick your character and level up and, you know, do your thing. It's really fun. So yeah, you guys want me to stream it? Okay. I'm not going to say I'm going to beat it in June, because every time I say I'm going to beat a pro game, I never do. But I'll stream it again until I rage quit it. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, she's cool. This is a fun game. So Chronos Before the Ashes gets my stamp of favorite game. But that's it for me, guys. So thank you guys for coming out and hanging out and checking out the Stadia Pro games with me. This was what we get for June. Pretty good month. Not the best ever, I don't think, but I will say there is a game for everybody. Like, if you like racing, or if you like anime, or if you like platforming, if you like adventure, like, pretty much anyone with a pro subscription is gonna have a fun little game this month. At least one, if not more. So, yeah, pretty good month. Guys, in 40 minutes, Elder Scrolls Blackwood. Well, it's already out, but I will stream it in 40 minutes. We're gonna immediately go to the new zone and get a companion. And then with our companion, we're gonna do the story. Maybe not the whole story, but we'll start it. So it should be really fun. So everybody go disperse, take little breaks, do your things. Shout out to Lee for the donation tonight. Thank you, Lee. Lee Lurker. We love it. Thank you so much, Lee. Guys, shout out to Lee. Thanks for the stream and playing. Yeah, it was fun, Pelican. Thanks for joining. Bye, Chris. Bye, Jem. Bye, Shepherd. We'll see you guys later. All right, everybody. See you back here. 40 minutes. We're going to do it all again. It's going to be amazing.